Chinatown, where the outsider crosses from one culture to another, from the familiar to the mysterious. The visitor is greeted with a bewildering variety of foods, cooking, and smells. But now we have the chance to experience Chinatown the way the Chinese experience it, thanks to a new film, Ping Pong. It stars David Yip of the television series The Chinese Detective and Lucy Sheen, who in attempting to unravel the will of a Chinese Soho restaurateur, uncovers the roots of her neglected Chinese heritage. Their first meeting is less than happy.